गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. विल स्टार्ट विथ क्लास 8 सब्जेक्ट सोशल साइंस. विल स्टार्ट विथ ज्योग्राफी चैप्टर 5 दैट इज मिनरल एंड पावर रिसोर्सेज. दिस इज द सेकेंड वीडियो ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. इन आर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द मिनरल एंड मिनरल रिसोर्सेज एंड क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ मिनरल्स दैट इज मेटलिक मिनरल एंड नॉन मेटलिक मिनरल. इन अ मेटलिक मिनरल वी डिस्कस्ड two types of metallic mineral, ferrous and non-ferrous. Then we discussed about the non-metallic mineral. So today we are going to discuss extraction of minerals and method of extracting minerals. So the extraction of minerals, the process of extracting minerals from the earth is called mining. The method used for mining depends on the depth at which the mineral is located. So look at this method of extracting minerals. There are three main methods of extracting minerals: mining, drilling and quarrying. Each method of extraction has varying degree of impact on the surrounding landscape and environment. So first we talk about the mining. Mining is two types: open cast mining and shift mining. So first we talk about the open mining. Open mining, also known as open pit mining, refers to a method of extracting rock or minerals from the earth by removing the surface and obtaining the mineral from an open pit. This method of mining is used when deposits of mineral are found near the surface. Open cast minings are mostly mined until the mineral is exhausted. Open cast mines that produce building material are commonly known as quarries. Next we talk about the shaft mining. Shaft mining, also known as shaft sinking, refers to the method of making deep vertical tunnels from the top to reach mineral deposit that lie at the great depth. The vertical tunnel or deep bores are called shaft. So look at this picture. It shows a view of open cast mining and the interior of mine shaft. So we talk about drilling. This is the second method of extraction of minerals. The process of extraction of minerals oil is called drilling. It is done by digging deep wells below the earth's surface. A machine called drilling rig is used to create holes in the ground. These holes are called bore holes. Drilling rigs are of massive size. Petroleum and natural gas occur deep below the earth's surface. They are extracted by drilling rig. An oil field is a region with many oil wells. And next we talk about the quarrying. This is the third method of extracting minerals from the earth surface. Quarrying is the process by which minerals that lie near the surface are simply dug out. A quarry is a pit from which stone or other materials are obtained by digging, cutting air or blasting. Look at this, a marble quarry site. Next we talk about the distribution of mineral. You are already aware that mineral occur in different type of rocks. Metallic minerals are generally found in igneous and metamorphic rocks formation then form large plateaus. Non-metallic minerals are found in sedimentary rock formation of plains and young fold mountains. Mineral fuels such as coal and petroleum are also found in the sedimentary rocks. So there is a question regarding a home assignment. What can be the hazards for the miner who work in shaft mines? You have to answer it and it's compulsory to all. Thank you.